Our community clinics serve nearly 6 million Californians each year and a third of Medi-Cal participants. These clinics ensure low-income communities, immigrant communities, and communities of color have access to health care they need. And I'm proud that our state is leading the nation with a plan for a universal access for health care coverage. But that expansion alone will fall short without the infrastructure necessary to handle the coming wave of new patients. Community clinics are our
I'm
answer.
honored to be here with you all today to stand with workers, clinic leaders, and patients who are sounding the alarm and making sure that on the road to recovery, we keep equity as our North Star. 72% of community clinics patients are people of color, one in two are Latino, and more than half fall below 100% of the federal poverty line. To make that clear, falling below 100% means that you are making less than $22,000 a year for a family of three. I look forward to working on this issue with my colleagues and ensuring that this bill passes on the assembly floor once it gets to us, and we can deliver on the promise of a healthy California for all. Thank you.
Our work lives at the nexus of many social, of much social injustices and many social challenges. So our work is critical to creating health inequity for communities that have been marginalized.
I'm Mary Masella. I'm a nurse practitioner at La Clinica, and I love that I get to work and serve the community in which I live. However, we cannot effectively do our job if we're constantly facing challenges that prevent our mission.
St. John's Community Health is the largest healthcare provider in South LA and Compton. We provide care to more than 120,000 individual patients. As community health center leaders and workers, we're passionate about this mission. We must work together to strengthen community clinics.
First off, my name is Gary Poe. I'm an outreach coordinator for St. John's in Los Angeles County. As St. John's, when you say front line, we're literally on the front line trying to bring resources to families in need, whether they're walking through our doors or need to be reached in our rural areas by our mobile unit. This pandemic asked for us to step up, and we did. And now we need you guys to do the same for us, which I know you will. Thank you.
My name is Jess Fitzpatrick. My pronouns are he, him, his, and I'm a community health clinic patient in Fresno, California. I am a transgender man, and I also am in recovery from an eating disorder. Makes it very difficult to find doctors who are responsive and caring, and will see me as a whole person rather than just those two parts of my story. So the reason I go to Omni Health is because I found a doctor like that. And in Fresno, that is truly finding a needle in a haystack. I recognize that the staff at my clinic are overwhelmed. Our clinics need more funding, they need more staff, and the staff need to be supported by better wages.